using the star format, tell me about a project in which you were disappointed in your personal performance.
The situation was for us to finish the last project of the school year. And the situation was that I didn't do as I normally do throughout the school year, and that was, you know, to be a success at, you know, my part of the project. And, you know, my task that it was in hand was to, you know, finish out the final PowerPoint. And I didn't do good, so my action was to improve it. What I did was, you know, I pretty much just sat back and looked at what I did wrong and, you know, what I was doing right the whole year. And in the end, the result was that it was success, you know. Before it was put out, you know, I made a correction to it.